our friend Sieg. We saw him in an accident earlier when he got into the side of the 7 of Justin Allgaier, and obviously the tape didn't hold because the hood and the front bumper now are dragging along the right side of the car.
You see him coming down pit road.